crack you in the mouth. You know, say this all over the house and change it. Okay. All right, we're going to start right here.
Hallelujah. Mother prayer, walks around the branch.
Watch out. Baby, you just hold on to God's unchanging hand.
Yes, we have.
Baby, God is writing your story right now. And baby, you're going to tell it to a dying world. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
We love you, Niecy. You have much prayers going up for you.
Oh, yes.
You have friends and family interceding for you.
Hallelujah.
You have two parents who would give. Oh, my bad. We love you, Niecy. You have much prayers going up for you.
Yes, you do.
You have friends and family interceding for you. You have two parents who would give their own life for you and a daughter who adores you. You have so much to live for. Hang in there, little sister. Voice of God.
Receive my voice. Receive my peace, child. There's a place in the center of your being that is filled with my peace. The world does not have the peace that fills those holes inside of you. I got this. Don't be troubled. Don't be afraid.
I feel pure love. I am not troubled. I am not afraid. Oh, happy day.
I feel a warm breeze.
Look at my child.
Look at my child. She looks like she just smiled. Did you see her smile?
Baby? I think you might be a little tired. You need something on your stomach.
I see the smile.
Have you had something to eat?
No.
Let's get yourself something to eat, baby.
Yeah, Lisa. Curly's right. Come on, sweetie.
Come on, baby.
Come on.
Hello.
Hello.
Who's
come
Flo?
On, Flo.
That's
I know we're gonna be caught it, but come on over here and show you guys.
She's up?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she's dope. Yeah.
Yeah. She
can be up there. Yeah, she can be up
there.
Okay.
Yeah,
tell them that. Come on up here.
Niecy, my sister, my friend. I'm here to tell you something, Niecy. You can't come yet. You must stay. I scarcely made it into this realm of complete and total serenity. Just as I closed my natural eyes, my spiritual eyes opened and the loving light of God enveloped me. Being a God of forgiveness, He welcomed me into the light, out of that dark place we existed in. In the twinkling of an eye, I was changed. God's forgiveness moved through me. You must stay and tell them that when they put themselves completely in God's hands, life becomes better than anything that can ever be planned. Niecy, you must tell them to follow God and they will presently live in a new and wonderful world, no matter what their present circumstance.
Hello?
Shh. Hello? Be still. Peace.
Hello?
Peace.
Hello?
Peace. You and I had a missing peace. Well, Niecy, you now have the peace of God. I experience 100% peace. You must tell them, Niecy, I am your guardian angel. And I will always be with you.
And then you flow out.